Quentin, talk to us about the watch and about the Louis Vuitton trunk.
Actually, I have a very nice story about, you see this lock right here, it's called the Louis Vuitton S lock. And Louis Vuitton was very famous because he got so many patterns, and her and his locks were famous to be not broken or forced. And for one lock like this, you get about 20 different patterns. And there's a funny story because Louis Vuitton, back in his time, he made an offer to the magician Houdini, and he asked him if he wanted to be shut down inside the Louis Vuitton trunks to get out of it. But Houdini refused because he knew that it was impossible to force a Louis Vuitton trunk.
I love that story.
So amazing. It's beautiful.